of your remains.
Recruits is a 20 kilo ferrous slug. Feel the weight. Every 5 seconds, the main gun of an Everest cluster.
Yes?
I'm trying to find a local forger. He goes by the name of Fade.
Yeah, I know him. The alias, anyway. He's been a thorn in the network division's side for the last year. He works with the Blue Suns.
Where can we find him?
If I knew that, he'd be in a cell. Best I can do is put you on the trail. There's a warehouse in the marketplace. Some of Fade's contacts work out of there. Go ask them some questions. Gently, of course.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Fine. I just need to pick up some spices. Aminodextrous and aminosinister, if you have it.
You don't mix your spice correctly. What cooking?
There's a Volus outside who lost his credit chit. Did you happen to see him drop it anywhere?
I don't recall any other Vol clan entering my showroom today. Just that migrant clan girl, putting her fingers all over the brochures again.
Hiroshima!
You ever had ramen? It's a delicacy back on Earth.
You... Please move along.
You say you're falsely accused?
A minute later, he runs up with C-Sec and accuses me...
Be careful out there. Are you sure you're being straight with me?
Wait, this was a trick, wasn't it? You sent me to the wrong place just to get me to leave.
I would know.
Fade? You're not quite how I imagined you.
Looks can be deceiving. So, which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
That's not the service we provide.
Make an exception. Just this once.
Damn it! Quick! Shoot them! Shoot them!
Too slow.
Why do I even bother?
We need to find a client of yours. I suggest you cooperate.
Wait. I'm not the one you want to talk to. I'm not Fade.
I knew it.
Well, then maybe you'd like to tell us where to find him.
Yes, of course. He's in the factory district. Works out of the old prefab foundry.
I know the place.
Oh, he's got a lot of mercs there. Blue Suns. Harkin thinks they're protecting him.
Harkin.
What do the Blue Suns have to do with this?
They use his services to help their people infiltrate businesses and various organizations here on the Citadel.
Bastard. He's using CSEC to help those scum.
No. Well, not really. He got fired from CSEC a while ago. But he still knows the systems.
Interesting. But it changes nothing. We still need to find him before we can get to Sedonis.
Well, let's go pay Harkin a visit.
We'll need to go to the transit station. I can get us to him from there.
So I can go?
Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back for you.
Oh, good.
I just got a refund and exchange, and I was told to pick up a new Omni-Gel converter here.
I don't think you have the right place.
No.
Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store in the Citadel.
It's something to do with the Omni-Gel Modulator's heatsink, right? That's why he asked us to go to Tharn.
There he is.
Shepard? Don't just stand there. Stop them! Stop them!
Run all you want, Harkin. We'll find you.
Right there.
Concussive shot ready.
Harkin's in here somewhere. I can smell him.
Moving to cover.
Come on! Heading to cover. Perfect! Look out! Just stay there.
What the hell is Harkin up to?
You worked with Harkin at CSEC?
Yeah, he was a pain in the ass back then, too. But I'm in no mood for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
No point in giving him too much time to prepare. Come on.
Right behind you.
Thank you.